After Frank James' famous brother Jesse was assassinated, Frank had a fear that someone might steal his body once he died. So when he did die, February 18, 1915, his ashes were placed in a safety deposit box, and he was not buried until 1944, once his wife passed. He is buried in a small cemetery under his God-given name, Alexander Franklin James, which confuses most people.